Warning, this video is not a normal video. Hello guys. Welcome back to William's Awesomeness. This is not an actual video. I made... Let's show you guys something. I should have done this 1 week ago. But... Well... There's someone I want you guys to consider. There's someone I want to thank. And it will be on the monitor now. Okay, so remember the Junk TARDIS video? Remember that video? Well, if you go down, you'll see a comment that says, "Good Vib. The Junk Turtle." For people that do not know who the Junk Turtle is, the Junk Turtle. The Junk Turtle gave us the TARDISes. The Junk Turtle, in my book, is my favorite TARDIS rewrite, the villain. You guys should be thanking this guy. This guy is amazing. He brought us the classic TARDISes. He brought us this awesome looking 10th Doctor's and the 9th Doctor's TARDIS. He brought us the Matt Smith TARDIS. He even brought us the Capaldi TARDIS. And just recently, he gave us the Junk Turtle. Not that long ago, he gave us the Junk TARDIS. So we should be thankful. The reason why I'm thanking this guy is because the Junk Turtle is my favorite TARDIS rewrite. And when I saw that he said "good vib," I was surprised. But I was even more surprised when I saw that he subscribed to me. I was even more surprised when I saw that he subscribed to me. So thank you, Junk Turtle. And in your honor, we're gonna dance. Let's dance. Alright guys, that was for the Junk Turtle. Junk Turtle, if you're watching this, you're my favorite TARDIS rewrite developer. If you do watch this video, don't go in the comments and say thank you for making the vib, because, well, I'm not the one that needs the thinking. You do. You're not the one that needs the thinking. I'm not the one that needs the thinking. You're the one that needs the thinking. Because you gave us the TARDIS rewrites, and here's my dance for you. You gave us the TARDIS rewrites, and you even subscribed to me. You're the one that needs the thinking, so don't leave a comment saying thank you. And thank you again for the TARDIS. Thank you for this awesome opportunity, and thank you, and sorry I didn't get back to you 1 week ago. You left your comment 1 week ago, but yes, I'm sorry I didn't get back to you until now, so sorry, but anyway, goodbye.